Sepsis is one of the major causes of disability and death in children worldwide.
At Perth Children's Hospital, we see around one child a week with sepsis that is sick enough to go to the intensive care unit, and we treat about one child a day through the emergency department with sepsis. The problem with sepsis is that it's very complex, so it's complex to diagnose and it can be complex to treat. So every child might need slightly different treatment depending on their particular situation. But the key treatment strategies are normally intravenous antibiotics and sometimes intravenous fluids. And occasionally they might need care and support in the intensive care unit if they're very sick.
Only about 15% of Australians know what sepsis is. So we've developed a suite of comprehensive educational resources that are available on the PCH website. These include videos, fact sheets about paediatric sepsis.
The work and the education that we've been doing is all to help parents and staff recognise those signs of sepsis early so we can start treatment as early as possible, because we know for sepsis that early treatment is key to good outcomes.
PCH has made sepsis recognition and management a clinical and health service priority.
PCH is now one of the first hospitals in the country to have a full-time sepsis nurse.
My role is to work with clinicians, doctors, nurses and pharmacists to create resources so that patients with sepsis receive prompt, high-quality and evidence-based care here at Perth Children's Hospital.
And it's important that families are educated about exactly what sepsis is and what the signs and symptoms are, so that they know when to seek medical care. Because of just how fast you can become unwell with sepsis, mimics viral illnesses or common childhood illnesses. The difference with sepsis is that it rapidly progresses from there.
But ultimately, we know that parents know their child best. We encourage you to speak up if you're concerned, and know that we will listen to you.
Trust your gut. As a parent, you know if your child has an illness that is different to normal. So if you're worried, speak up, speak to one of our staff and ask the question, could it be sepsis?